number two. Number two with all veterans. Leading them away will be Nick Dan and the Dan number 68. Followed by Russ Hockey. Russ in his own 00. This is a warm-up session. Is number three with her motor on it, but Ryan Coleman in the Galletta is number seven, and then following them all was me with the Galletta is number four. Hey, the bone crusher is older, broke some bones with it, he hasn't driven with it since. Oh boy, and here we go. Unfortunately, the first wreck of the season. Russ and Ryan getting tires tied up in the back straight. Here's waving Nick Dan. Setting a very slow pace in the backstretch. Gets the green. There I am, immediately diving down low on. Nick is waving again. Melissa holding a good groove with her new motor. Good clean side-by-side racing by Nick Dan and yours truly, Chris. And finally I get Nick in turn four. Holger has to be ashamed of himself. Look at me out there dominating with his machine.
Chris, you're wearing out my motor.
Oh! Russ Hockey taking a very high groove on this. Look at Holger almost getting ahead. What kind of incompetence is that? Running out of the way, he could have fell over and got run over. Holger must be reprimanded immediately. If this was a Oswego kart way, then we'd have Holger out throwing him out. Kind of operation in front of
here. I can do whatever I want here.
flag coming out for me, Chris Stevens, in Holger, Galletta number 4. Nick Dan, Melissa Gable, and Ryan Coleman, followed by Russ Hockey, who's falling way up. Checkered for me, Nick, Melissa, and Ryan. And Ross rounding out. Warm-up session for heat number 3.